This one is called 10,000 Atypical Haikus Dedicated to Caliban. And Caliban is a character that appears in Shakespeare's play, The Tempest. And Caliban is a slave there, and his master is Prospero. And also the relationship between Caliban and Prospero is this relationship between the colonizer and the colonized, you know. And Shakespeare gives some of the most beautiful lines to Caliban. Caliban at one point in the play, in his mood and moment of resistance, says this: I have learned the language from you, but my profit on it is I know how to curse. So these lines are actually, you know, I mean, they constitute my epigraph to this poem. So 10,000 atypical haiku dedicated to Caliban, but I will read only 10. One, Caliban, run, 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 run. I know it's no fun. Two, Caliban, being. Between being and seeming, Caliban is drinking. Three, Caliban is stinking while Prospero is puking, and who says come in? Four, a freshy white guy, Caliban's dream and boredom he wants to buy. Five, you care? And you care, but I don't. Rain or sunshine, history a snare. Six, layer after layer, you make the same old damn point on my foot, on my hair. Seven, progress is history's dirty joke, or it's bad rhyme. Caliban fakes a sneeze. Eight, Caliban comes back. In boredom, under the moon, someone talks of lack. Nine, be quiet, Caliban. Don't dirty my Miranda. Caliban takes a U-turn. And last of all, number 10, the night's dark, it's ink. Caliban pees on the brink. His pee stains stick and stink. That's it.
Awesome.
Okay.